Means high and big ticket purchases are being delayed as customers sit back and wait for interest rates to fall. He said there's been they have not seen a dramatic shift one way or another in overall consumer sentiment, however. About 90%